Hello students, today we are going to learn about the next topic of chapter 1, that is Introduction to Geotechnical Engineering, Basic Definitions and their Relationships. Coming to the next topic, we are dealing with degree of saturation, air voids and air content. What do you mean by degree of saturation? It is primarily denoted by SR. And it is expressed as a percentage, and it is a ratio of the volume of water to the volume of voids. That is nothing but SR is equal to VW by VV. As it is expressed as a percentage, hence we will be multiplying with the 100. It indicates the portion of volume of voids which are filled with water. So when soil does not have any water, then we can tell that VW is equal to 0. Hence, for the dry soils, it is 0. The value of the degree of saturation can range from 0 for a completely dry soil to 1 for a fully saturated soil. Coming to the next topic, that is air voids. Generally, it is expressed as a percentage of air voids and it is denoted by NA. It is a ratio of the volume of voids which are filled by the air, and it is expressed as a percentage of the total volume of the soil mass. Nothing but Na is equal to Va by V, and it is expressed as a percentage, hence we are multiplying by 100. It is also written as Na is equal to N into Ac. What is Ac? Ac is nothing but the air content. We will be seeing in the next slide. So what do you mean by air content? It is denoted by Ac. Air contents is denoted by AC, and it is a ratio of the volume of air to the volume of voids. So when we come to the relationship between percentage of air voids and AC, AC is nothing but the air content. So it is related as NA is equal to N into AC. What is N? N is nothing but the porosity. So, air content can also be understood as the amount of soil pores which are present in the soil sample, which are not filled with water, or in turn they are filled with air. But different soils will have different amount of voids, and in turn different amount of airs and also water in it. So, there is a need to define a term air content. It's very important to know how much air is present in the voids of the sample. So, this term is very important to calculate. Thank you.